I'm a philosopher, so excuse me, my questions are really deep. In this living experience, as a human being and as a creative,
who were some of the people that you looked up to, that you may have considered superheroes?
Well, actually, my number one superhero during my lifetime was my brother Jack. He was the real talent in our family. He was 2 years older than I am, and he was killed in France in World War II. And for fighting all through the mountains of Cassino and Anzio, he was killed in France. 20 years old, he was an infantry sergeant, and I listen to this day. And he was my number one hero. Of course, I had other heroes as ball players. Lou Gehrig was my big hero when I was a little kid. Not Babe Ruth, it was Lou Gehrig. And of course, down through the years, I've looked up to some very important people in my life, and people that I feel maybe have guided me a little bit through what I have attained. But like I say, no one could compare with my brother Jack. Superheroes can't compare with real life heroes. You know, we may build them up to a certain degree that they seem like gods to us. But the real life hero, there are so many of them during our lifetime, and I can name you 20 or 30, and the list would be endless. But no one can compare to a real life hero, no matter how much we build up our beloved superheroes in comics.